to know the area of your wall in order to know how many kinds of paint you need.
Area?
Yes, area is the size of a shape. It is the amount of space inside the perimeter of any shape, such as squares and rectangles.
Well, guys, it's your lucky day that I have this crate with me. Take it. It's 1 meter long and 1 meter wide. This crate has an area of 1 meter square. So the area of the crate is 1 meter square. You understand?
Whoa. What's a meter square?
Meter square is a measurement unit for an area of shape. It will help you find the area of the wall easier.
Thank you, Mr. Kingo.
The height of the wall is covered by 4 squares. So if you take the height times 5 squares. So if you take the height times the width, which is 4 times 5, you get 20 meter squares.
Ah, yeah, I get ya.
Is that really right?
Yeah, it's right. The correct way to find the area of a rectangle is to multiply the height by the width.
Never miss out on new Ubongo Kids videos ever again. Subscribe today and become the first to know every time new fun educational content is available. Simply type Ubongo Kids English on the search bar. Click on the Ubongo Kids English channel page. Click subscribe on the right-hand corner of your screen. What are you waiting for? You are 3 easy steps away from joining the Ubongo Kids family.